fact that I get to die knowing that I was loved. Not just by anyone. By you. Elena Gilbert. It's the epitome of a fulfilled life. You are by far the greatest thing to ever happen to me in my 173 years on this.
For the rest of eternity, I'm gonna have a hole in my heart where he's supposed to be. But everything's changed, that I have to start over. The worst thing that could possibly happen actually did. I want you to take away Damon. I want you to compel me to forget that I ever loved him. But I want it again,
and it finds me. No problem.
Not just for this, Damon, for everything. I don't know what I would do if you weren't here. We're just looking out for you. Do you think it makes me happy that you guys hate him? But I don't hate him. I can't. He's... I think I'm falling in love with him.
Yeah. What is my most attractive look?
I'm not saying you have any attractive look. I'm just saying this is my least favorite one.
Noted.
So what's up with you and Damon?
What do you mean?
What's up? You sure about that?
I wanted to apologize.
Good.
Let me finish. I said I wanted to. I realize I'm not sorry.
You would rather die than be human. And you expect me to be okay with that?
I didn't say you were supposed to be okay with it. I just said I'm not sorry. You know what I really am? Selfish. Because I make bad choices that hurt. Yes, I would rather have died than be human. I'd rather die right now than spend a handful of years with you, only to lose you when I'm too old and sick and miserable and you're still you. I'd rather die right now than spend my last final years remembering how good I had it and how happy I was. Because that's who I am, Elena, and I'm not gonna change. And there's no apology in the world that encompasses all the reasons that I'm wrong for you.
Fine, and I'm not sorry either. I'm not sorry that I met you. I'm not sorry that knowing you has made me question everything. That in death, you're the one that made me feel most alive. You've been a terrible person. You made all the wrong choices, and of all the choices that I've made, this will prove to be the worst one, but I am not sorry that I'm in love with you. I love you,